Saturday, on the 20th anniversary of the 9/11 attacks, Duxbury will dedicate a new memorial. The town says many people contributed ideas for this memorial, and its symbolism as a permanent tribute reflects that shared vision. Officials say it is a way to honor the lives of the victims and the survivors of the terrorist attack. The ceremony to dedicate the memorial is going to be open to the public. It starts at 8:30 in the morning on Saturday.